to play a D flat augmented in root position on the middle bottom set of strings, place your ring finger on the 4th fret of the 5th string, your middle finger on the 3rd fret of the 4th string, and your forefinger on the 2nd fret of the 3rd string. Your chord should sound like this. Thank you.